Welcome to an extraordinary expedition across the years as we unravel the vast tapestry of Earth's history. From the cosmic ballet of its formation to the intricacies of life's emergence, join me in a journey through time, exploring the remarkable story of our home. Picture the cosmos, a vast expanse awaiting the birth of our home. About 4.56 billion years ago, a swirling cloud of dust and gas orchestrated the cosmic symphony we now call the solar system. Our sun ignited, a fiery beacon amid the cosmic tapestry, and Earth emerged, a rocky sphere in the vast celestial ballet. As the solar nebula swirled, it birthed our sun, predominantly composed of hydrogen and helium, relics from the universe's infancy. The heavier elements, forged in the hearts of ancient stars, mingled with this newborn star's radiance. Our Earth, a product of this intricate dance, harbored the elements that would one day give rise to life. Enter the enigma of our celestial companion, the Moon. Around 4.533 billion years ago, a celestial waltz unfolded as Earth collided with a protoplanet named Theia. The cataclysmic impact reshaped both Earth and Theia, sculpting the Moon in the process. Molten surfaces, altered axes, and a rhythmic dance of seasons ensued, leaving an indelible mark on our planetary ballet. The Moon's origin story, wrapped in cosmic elegance, unfolded as debris settled, leaving Earth with its eternal companion. This cosmic dance played a crucial role in shaping the Earth-Moon system, an enduring celestial partnership. Fast forward to the Archean Eon, a chapter where Earth's surface underwent dramatic transformations. Intense heat flowed through the young planet, fueling volcanic eruptions and tectonic uprising. The Earth's crust, thin and fractured, set the stage for a dynamic landscape. In this primordial stage, life tentatively took its first steps. Microbes, simple single-celled organisms lacking nuclei, flourished in the ancient oceans. The absence of large continents allowed these pioneers to dominate, setting the stage for the intricate web of life that would follow. Transitioning into the Proterozoic era, geological and biological evolution accelerated. Extensive shallow seas stretched across the landscape, witnessing the Earth's first known glaciations. A game changer, the great oxygenation event around 2.3 billion years ago, ushered in a rise in atmospheric oxygen, a critical factor for more complex life forms. Eukaryotes emerged, heralding a new era of biological complexity. As oxygen levels surged, life diversified, leading to the flourishing of stromatolites, cyanobacteria, and other ancient organisms. The Proterozoic era became a crucible for life's evolution, laying the groundwork for the Earth we know today. Venturing into the Paleozoic, we step into a world of explosive biodiversity. The Cambrian explosion, a biological crescendo, introduced a myriad of complex life forms. Earth's continents, scattered and diverse, became the stage for primitive plants and animals. As we traverse the Ordovician, Silurian, Devonian, Carboniferous, and Permian periods, we witness the evolution from sea to land. Fishes transform into amphibians, and the first reptiles make their debut. Towering plants form vast forests, laying the groundwork for the coal beds that would fuel Earth's future. The Mesozoic, the age of dinosaurs, unfolds with Earth's continents locked in the embrace of the supercontinent Pangaea. Dinosaurs, colossal and diverse, rule the terrestrial realms. The era witnesses the emergence of birds and early mammals, adapting to a world dominated by reptilian giants. A cosmic plot twist awaits, the KT extinction event. Around 65 million years ago, a cataclysmic collision led to the demise of dinosaurs. The curtains fall on one era, making way for mammals to seize the spotlight, setting the stage for the evolution of intelligent life. Welcome to the Cenozoic, the age of mammals. Continents continue their slow dance, adopting familiar positions. Mammals, once minor players, diversify into an array of forms, adapting to ever-changing environments. Flowering plants and birds undergo significant evolution, adding new dimensions to Earth's ecosystems. Primates emerge, paving the way for the evolution of hominids. The Cenozoic completes in the rise of humans, the most intelligent and influential species to grace our planet. If you found this exploration enlightening, consider subscribing for more fascinating insights into the wonders of our world.